Antelope Valley High School, the judges are ready.